Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is called Smart Drip Irrigation System using ARM7 LPC2148. So in this project, I'm using an ARM7 LPC2148, and here I'm using three sensors. I'm using soil moisture sensor, temperature sensor, and humidity sensor. Those are connected to the ADCP028, 29, 30. And here I am using one 16x2 LCD display. Whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD. And here I am using one DC pump, water pump, a water sprinkler I am using. And here I am using one SIM 800L quad band modem we are using. So if something should be happen, if temperature and above, and it is sending the SMS to the farmer. Soil moisture, soil detected, and it will send the SMS alert. And humidity, above humidity, it will send the SMS alert. If there is no water at field, means it is dry condition, water pump should be on. So if it is wet condition, pump should be off. So let us coming into the hardware part. So here we are using an water pump and soil moisture sensor, ARM7 LPC2148 driver IC, humidity sensor, soil moisture sensor, temperature sensor, temperature sensor, soil moisture sensor, and humidity sensor. And here I am using one GSM modem, SIM 800L I am using, and this is ARM7 LPC2148, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator, and one LED, and 16x2 LCD display, character LCD display. Whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD. And this is total 64 pin IC. We have QD piping, quadruple dual in package LAN, LPC2148, ARM7, advanced risk machine, low power consumption, LPC2148, okay, 32 bit processor I am using. So here, first of all, so we are giving the power supply. So drip irrigation system using ARM7. So first of all, we need to enable the GSM module. So it will take the cell phone signals. Here temperature 32 and humidity 32. If soil, there is no soil, and it pump the water. If it is detected, yes, SMS sent, soil S. Okay, so we got the SMS. Moisture detected, temperature 31 and humidity 32. Okay, moisture detected, temperature 32, humidity 32%. Okay, now I am going to increase the temperature using temperature and the dupe stick. So here 46, 52. Okay, sending the SMS sent. Okay, yeah, we received the SMS alert. High temperature, temperature 55 degree. So here humidity. Okay, so humidity, so we need to increase the humidity. So humidity is 45. Okay, yeah, I increased the humidity. Okay, yeah, humidity alert 38%. Okay, yeah, humidity, it is 38 and above, it will send the SMS alert. So if there is no water at the field, okay, the pump is on. Okay, if water detected, pump should be off. Okay, and we will receive the one SMS alert also. Sending SMS, we will receive one SMS. Okay, so like that we will receive one SMS. moisture detected, temperature and humidity. Now I am increasing the temperature. SMS sent. High temperature, 57. So this is a student requirement. They given me smart drip irrigation system using ARM7. So we are using small DC water pump using, and some moisture is detected. Okay, humidity. Two pin humidity sensor, LM35 temperature sensor, soil moisture sensor, BC547 transistor driver IC, and this is capacitor for the back EMF protection purpose, and SIM800L quad band modem, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 780 regulator, and one LED, max 232 IC, and RS232 cable. Thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded.